Remote collar training protocol. So meaning it's like, we're gonna start at a low level, and this is on continuous, and I'm just gonna go, I'm at two, so I'm gonna go to three. And it's like, there's people in the background making noise, but that's like, we're not gonna tell them to stop. We do this with no distractions. There we go.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
And now the dog's gonna pop back up because people are coming in. So. So what I'm doing is I'm going up one, I'm at eight. So now what you can also do is say down again.
I'm gonna go.
Bingo. Did it right there.
Oh, wow.
Okay. So I went back down again. So you can say, so it's six to let you know I end up at six. Everything is low level. Like if you went high level, like your dog would like go flying up in the air. It doesn't make sense. If you did a correction, your dog would go high level.
What did you start at?
One.
Okay. And you ended at six.
Yeah, in a crowd full of people with lots of distractions. So you can also, if you had to, if you have to use a food lure, use a food lure. If you have to use leash pressure, use leash, gentle. Everything about the double down is gentleness. Everything about the double down is, hey, you need to relax. It's not, you know, yelling, like, calm down, cut the shit. It's like, I need you to relax. Everything is so calm, it's so gentle. Food lure, leash pressure, single digits historically on the remote. And if you have to throw in, like, dog's already down, but if you gotta say down again, say down again, and it's not again, it's not down, it's like, down.